Today we'll be showing you how to extend HDMI signal. HDMI is the most popular way to connect to HDTVs, projectors, and monitors. However, running HDMI over 25 feet does present its challenges. The further the output is away from the input, the greater the chance of signal dropout. To overcome signal dropout, we'll be demonstrating solutions to extend HDMI signal using HDMI active inline couplers, and two solutions using Cat5 cables, a transmitter, and a receiver. We'll start with the HDMI inline extender, also known as an active HDMI coupler. Before we begin the installation, be sure that the power is off on both the laptop and TV. First, connect an HDMI cable from your laptop or other HDMI device to the HDMI port of the extender labeled source. Next, connect an HDMI cable from the HDMI port of the extender labeled display to an HDTV, projector, or monitor. The connection is now complete. Power on your device and you're all set. This extender is capable of supporting a 4K resolution at distances up to 50 feet. It can also support a 1080p resolution at distances up to 82 feet. If you need to extend the distance of your HDMI signal even further, consider using a short-range HDMI extender kit. With this option, you'll be able to extend the HDMI audio and video signal up to 130 feet at 1080p using two Cat6 cables, or up to 65 feet using two Cat5e cables. This is an economical solution for extending HDMI beyond the typical 50-foot length limitation. Before we begin the installation, be sure that the power is off on both the laptop and TV. First, connect an HDMI cable from the video output of your laptop to the HDMI input on the transmitter. Second, connect an HDMI cable from the video output of the receiver to the HDMI input on the TV. Third, connect two Cat5e or Cat6 cables from the RJ45 port of the transmitter to the RJ45 port of the receiver. Fourth, connect the 5-volt power adapter to the receiver. That's it! Four easy steps. Just power on the laptop and the TV to begin use. Our last solution is the HDMI HDBaseT Lite extender kit. Using HDBaseT Lite technology, this extender supports 4K resolution at extension distances up to 190 feet. The HDMI HDBaseT Lite over Cat5 extender is a perfect solution for extending audio and video signals from a Blu-ray player to an HDTV. Before we begin the installation, be sure that the power is off on both the Blu-ray and TV. First, connect an HDMI cable from the video output of your Blu-ray to the HDMI input of the transmitter. Second, connect an HDMI cable from the video output of the receiver to the HDMI input on the TV. Third, connect a Cat5e or Cat6 cable from the RJ45 port on the transmitter to the RJ45 port on the receiver. Fourth, connect the 5-volt power adapters to both the transmitter and receiver. That's it. Just power on the Blu-ray and TV and you're ready to start watching movies. C2G has hundreds of solutions like the three demonstrated here today. Please visit our website to learn more about our products or to make a purchase. Please visit the links below to purchase products from today's video.